Ida Hartel Wilcox Beveridge, later known as the Mother of Hollywood, was born in Hicksville, Ohio in 1861. At the age of 25, Data moved with her husband to a home near Los Angeles to develop their dream town. Her husband, a successful real estate developer, began subdividing and selling plots of land that they had purchased. In 1887, Data named the town Hollywood after first hearing the name from a fellow traveler who used it for an estate in Illinois. Data helped build the town's city hall, library, police station, primary school, and city park. In 1903, Hollywood was incorporated as a municipality, and by 1910, it had a population of 5,000. Data lived to see the beginnings of the film industry before her passing in 1914, and is remembered today for laying the foundation for Hollywood as we know it.